Kuwaiti, Afghanistan, and I am at a former U.S. military base that was taken by the Afghan National Defense Forces about 2 years ago, the Taliban tells us. As you can see, everything is empty now, and we see the shops, we see the barracks as well as the old offices. And the Taliban has taken us, told us today that they're going to take us around. There are still old military vehicles, there are tanks, and they're going to show us these today.
Uniforms. Thank Taliban.
What?
Somebody's bedroom.
Yeah, that's from the
Afghan.
Yeah.